We are the family of Braden and Sarah Chesser. The tragic events that unfolded October 29th will forever change us. They, however, will not define us. We know many of you, like us, are full of a wide range of emotions and are in mourning. What you see before you is a united family that refuses to let that day's events divide us. Because we know the true character of Braden, because we know that these tragic events do not define him. We are a united family that knows this does not negate a lifetime of service to our country, service that left him changed to his core. Our hearts are incredibly thankful for the outpouring of love and support that has been shown. They are also saddened. We respectfully beseech you all to stop any hateful and negative social media posts, conversations, and phone calls. We ask your help in building a beautiful legacy of hope we know Sarah and Braden wanted for their boys. Take a look at the faces here before you. Sarah's mother stands beside me, united. Though we are devastated by tragedy, we are one force, honoring our children and grandchildren. We ask you all to stand with us in peace, extend grace, love, and gratitude, share beautiful memories of a loving family, and help us as we build a legacy for two beautiful boys to learn about as they grow. For those who wish to help, a GoFundMe account has been established to support the boys. Details will be released as soon as possible. In closing, we would like to extend our most heartfelt wishes of recovery to the wounded officer and his family. Thank you. Additional statements will be released as needed. The family appreciates your discretion and grace at this time.